Our next topic is fundamental theorem of arithmetic. What is fundamental theorem of arithmetic? Every composite number can be decomposed as a product of prime numbers. For example, or composite number kuduthirukanga appadina product of prime factors orders la eludhanum. Adha fundamental theorem of arithmetic. They give the formula n is equal to p1 power q1 into p2 power q2 into p3 power q3 into etc. pn power qn, where p1, p2, p3, etc. pn are prime numbers. q1, q2, q3, etc. qn are natural numbers. What is prime numbers? The prime numbers has only two factors. One, another one itself. The natural numbers you know about. That is start from 1. I will give one example. 24. 24 is the composite number. Try to factorize into factors. First, take the prime factor for 24. It is the last digit is even number. It is divisible by 2 table. 1 2s are 2 2s are. Again, divide 2 table. 6 2s are 12. Now, 2 table, 3 2s are 6. Next, 24 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 is equal to 2 power 3 into 3 power 1. The base of the numbers are prime numbers. The power of the numbers are natural numbers. That is fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Next, move on to example 2.7. The question is, in the given factor tree, find the numbers m and n. They are asking m value and n value. They given the factor tree. This factor tree, they are giving only last bottom number only, we know about it. Appa we multiply bottom to up. First, we multiply these two numbers. 5 2s are 10. First, fill the first box. Then, multiply these two numbers. 5 10s are 50. Appa n is equal to 50. Then, next, multiply these two numbers. 3 into 50. 3 into 50 how much? 150. Then, multiply these two numbers. 2 into 150, 300. Now, m value is equal to 300 and n value is equal to 50. That's all. Next, example 2.8. Can the number 6 power n, n being a natural number, end with the digits 5? Give reason for your answer. என்ன கொடுத்துருக்காங்க 6 பவர் n கொடுத்துருக்காங்க n being a natural numbers அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க அப்போ என்னோட வேல்யூ 1, 2, 3, etc. என்னோட வேல்யூ சப்ஸ்டியூட் பண்ணும்போது எனக்கு எண்ட் ஆஃப் த டிஜிட்ஸ் 5 வரணும் தட் இஸ் ஆட் நம்பர் 5 வரணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க வி செக் த ஆன்சர் 6 பவர் n நவ் சப்ஸ்டியூட் n இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 அப்படின்னு போட்டோம்னா 6 பவர் 1 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 6 n இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 2 அப்படின்னு போட்டோம்னா 6 பவர் 2 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 36 நவ் அப்ளை n இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 3 6 பவர் 3 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 216. It is not possible. End of the digit is 5. Now next example 2.9 is 7 into 5 into 3 into 2 plus 3 a composite number. Justify your answer. Yeah, this is the composite number. How is it possible? Write the question 7 into 5 into 3 into 2 plus 3. This all numbers are one term. This remaining 3 is another one. Totally two terms are there. In the two terms, 3 is the common number. Take out the 3. Remaining numbers 7 into 5 into 2. The 4 numbers la 3 veliye poyidna remaining 7 into 5 into 2 irukum. Then plus the 3 veliye eduthaachu remaining enna irukum 1 irukum. Next step 3 into 7 into 5, 5 into 2. You multiply these 3 numbers. 5 2s are 10, 10 7s are 70. 70 plus 1 is equal to 3 into 71. You should multiply these 2 numbers. 3 1s are 3, 3 7s are 21. This is the composite number. Next example 2.10. A and B are two positive integers such that A power B into B power A is equal to 800. Find A and B. 800 is the composite number. Decompose as a product of prime numbers. A power B into B power A is equal to 800. A and B are two positive. Rendu me positive integer appdin kuduthaanga. Appa 800 ku prime factor edukrom. Take the prime factor for 800. Last digit is 0. It is divisible by 2 table or 5 table. 2 table potukonga. 2 table. 400. Again it is divisible by 2 table. 200. Again it is divisible by 2 table. 100. Again 2 table. 50. Again 2 table. 25. Now the last digit is 5. So it is divisible only by 5. 5 table la potamna 5 5s are 25. Now next step you write it. I change the number side. 800 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 2. 2 power 5 into 5 and how 2 times? 5 power 2. Now 800 is equal to 2 how many times? 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 power 5 into 5 and 2 times. 5 power 2. Otherwise, how can I write another one possible way? 5 power 2 into 2 power 5. Now check that answer. A is equal to, compare first these lines. A is equal to 2 and B is equal to 5. Or compare these values. A is equal to 5 and B is equal to 2. Hello students. Chapter 2 continuation, fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Now exercise 2.2. Exercise 2.2 la that first sum pathina example 2.8 model. For what values of natural number n, 4 power n can end with the digit 6 appdinu kuduthirukanga. Ad example 2.8 model la adiye poda vendina try this sum. Now again I'll give two homework. Third sum, find the HCF of 252525 and 363636 kuduthirukanga. The last class bottom number, Euclid division algorithm method. Step by step answer until the remainder 0 over bottom. That is the same method. Last class la paatha method. That is try pannunga. Fourth sum, example 2.10 model. Try these three sums. Now I am going to exercise 2.2 la second sum. If m, n are natural numbers, for what values of m does 2 power n into 5 power m n in 5. M and n are natural numbers. Natural numbers means m is the natural numbers 1, 2, 3, etc. N also natural numbers. What is the condition? 2 power n into 5 power m n in 5. This two multiply panni, the value substitute panni multiply panna, enak end of the digit 5 varanu appdinu solranga. It is possible illaya appdinu check panni namba paakalam. First n is equal to 1 and m is equal to 1. Substitute n is equal to 1 and m is equal to 1. 2 power 1 into 5 power 1 is equal to 2 power 1, 2. 5 power 1, 5. 2 5s are 10. Next value, n is equal to 2, m is equal to 2. 2 power 2 into 5 power 2 is equal to 2 power 2, 4. 5 power 2, 25. 4 times 25, 100. Continuing this process, the last digit is always even number. End of the digit is 0. But in this question, they are asking end of the digit is 5. It is not possible to come end of the digit 5. Now fifth sum. If P1 power X1 into P2 power X2 into P3 power X3 into P4 power X power 4 is equal to 113400, where P1, P2, P3, P4 are prime number in ascending order and X1, X2, X3, X4 are integers. Find the values of P1, P2, P3, P4 and X1, X2, X3, X4. It is fundamental theorem of arithmetic order. This is the composite number. Decompose into a prime factor order. Appa idu vandu prime factor order la first divide pannittu namba substitute pannalam. First write the question, P1 power X1 into P2 power X2 into P3 power X3 into P4 power X4 is equal to, first take this composite number, convert into the product of prime factors. 113400. The last digit is 0. It is divisible by either 2 or 5. So you divide 2. In 11, 5 2s are 10, balance 1. 13, 6 2s are 12, balance 1. 7 2s are 14, last digit 0, 0. Again, it is divisible by 2 table. 2 2s are 4, balance 1, 16. 8 2s are 16, now 7. 3 2s are 6, balance 1, 5 2s are 10, 0. Again, divisible by 2 table. 1 2s are 2. 4 2s are 8, 1 2s are 2, balance 1, 15 less, 7 2s are 14, balance 1, 5 2s are 10. The last digit is 5. So it is divisible by only 5 table. in 14, 2 5s are 10, balance 1. 41 la 8 5s are 40, balance 1. 17 la 3 5s are 15, balance 2. 25 la 5 5s are 25. Again, it is divisible by 5 table because the last digit is 5. 5 5s are 25, balance 3. 33 la 6 5s are 30, balance 3. 35 la 7 5s are 35. Now 567. Sum of the digit is 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 7, 18. 18 is divisible by 3 table. So it is divisible by 3. Divide 3 all divide pannamna 189. Again it is divisible by 3. 3 all divide panna 63. Again divisible by 3. 3 all divide panna 21. It is divisible by 3, that is 7 times. Now write these values here. How many times 2? 1, 2, 3. 3 times, then 5 2 times, then 3 1 2 3 4 4 times, 7 1 times is equal to 1 1 3 4 0 0. In the given question, they are telling primes in ascending order. You want to write in ascending order, so write the ascending ascending order means smaller to bigger. Now write the question. 113400 is equal to ascending order first 2. 2 power 3. Next 3 power 4 into 5 power 2 into 7 power 1. Now compare these two values. What is the solution? What is the value of P1? P1 2. P2 3. P3 5. P4 7. Compare these two values. Therefore P1 is equal to 2 and P2 is equal to 3 and P3 is equal to 5, P4 is equal to 7. Then next they are asking x1, x2, x3. That is power of the term. Power of the term, x1 is equal to how much? x1 is equal to 3 and x2 is equal to 4 and x3 is equal to 2 and x4 is equal to 1. That's all. Now next sum, sixth sum, find the LCM and HCF of 408 and 170 by applying the fundamental theorem of arithmetic. First, you will take the prime factor for 408 and 170. The last digit is even number, it is divisible by 2 table. 2 2s are 4, 0, 4 2s are 8. Again divisible by 2, 1 2s are 2, 0, 2 2s are 4. Again divisible by 2, 5 2s are 10, 1 2s are. Now this is divisible by 3 table. 3 table la pannamna 5 la 1 3s are 3, balance 2, 21 la 7 3s are. It is a prime number, it is not possible to divide. Next 170. Last digit is 0, it is divisible by 2 or 5. 2 table. 17 la 8 2s are 16, balance 1, 5 2s are 10. Now last digit is 5, so it is divisible by only 5 table. 1 5s are 5, balance 3, 35 la 7 5s are 35. 17. Now 408 is equal to 2, how many times? 1, 2, 3. 2 power 3 into 3 into 7. Next 170 is equal to 2 into 5 into 17. Now find LCM and HCF. Now LCM. LCM is equal to list all prime factors in the greatest exponents. Ella prime factor number edukano, power highest irukkaradha edukano. Appa 2 power 3. List all prime factors. 2 power 3. Then next 3 into 5 into 17. All prime factors. 2 irukku, 3 irukku, 17 irukku. 2 already we wrote it. 5 again 17 is equal to 2 power 3, 8. 3 5s are 15 into 17 is equal to, now multiply these 3 numbers, 2040. Now you find HCF. HCF means list all the common factors. LCM abdina, list all prime factors in greatest exponents. HCF means list all common factors. What is the common factor? 2 is the common factor. Then another 1. 2 இங்கேயும் இருக்குது இங்கேயும் இருக்குது அப்போ காமனாக இது ஒன் டைம் இருக்குது அப்போ இங்கேயும் ஒன் டைம் தான் எடுத்துக்கணும். 17 இஸ் த காமன் ஃபேக்டர். நவ் 2 17s ஆர் 34. தட்ஸ் ஆல். Next sum, 7th. Find the greatest number consisting of 6 digits, which is exactly divisible by 24, 50, 36. The greatest 6-digit number is 9999. Greatest 6-digit number is the. ஆனால் இதுக்குள்ளே வர நம்பர் இந்த 3 digitலையும் டிவைட் ஆகணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஃபைண்ட் த எல்சிஎம் ஆஃப் தி 3 numbers. டு ஃபைண்ட் எல்சிஎம் ட்வெண்ட்டி ஃபோர் ஃபிஃப்டீன் தேர்ட்டி சிக்ஸ் டிவிசபிள் பை 2 tables. 1 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4. இட் இஸ் நாட் டிவிசபிள் பை 2, ஸோ வி ரைட் அகைன் 15. ஹியர் 1 2s are 2, 8 2s are 16. தீஸ் 2 numbers டிவிசபிள் பை 2, ஸோ அகைன் புட் 2. 6 2s are 12, திஸ் இஸ் நாட் டிவிசபிள், 15. 9 2s are 18. நாவ் தீஸ் 3 numbers ஆர் டிவிசபிள் பை 3 tables, ஸோ புட் 3. 2 3s are 6, 5 3s are 15, 3 3s are 9. தட் ஆல் ஆர் ப்ரைம் நம்பர்ஸ், நோ நீட் டு புட் அகைன் ஒன் டைம். நவ் மல்டிப்ளை தீஸ் நம்பர்ஸ், தேர் ஃபோர் எல்சிஎம் ஜிக்குவல் டு 2 × 2 × 3 × 2 × 5 × 3 இஸ் ஈக்குவல், த ஆன்சர் இஸ் 360. நவ் யூ ஷுட் டிவைட் த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் 6-digit நம்பர் வித் 360. ஃபஸ்ட்டு 3-digit, தட் இஸ் 2 × 360, 720. சப்ராக் திஸ் நம்பர்ஸ், 279. நெக்ஸ்ட் பிரிங் நெக்ஸ்ட் 9. நெக்ஸ்ட் டைம் 7 × 360, 2520. சப்ராக் திஸ் நம்பர்ஸ், 279. நெக்ஸ்ட் பிரிங் நெக்ஸ்ட் 9. அகைன் 2799. அகைன் 7 times. 7 × 360, 2520. தட் ரிமைண்டர் இஸ் 279. தென் லாஸ்ட் 9, 2799. அகெயின் சேம் நம்பர், இட் ஒன் ஆல்சோ 7 times. 7 × 360, 2520. லாஸ்ட் ஃபைனல் ஆன்சர் 279. தேர் ஃபோர் த கோஷன்ட் இஸ் 2777 அண்ட் த ரிமைண்டர் இஸ் 279. ஸோ நாவ் வி சப்ராக்ட் திஸ் ரிமைண்டர், வி வில் கெட் த பர்ஃபெக்ட் ஆன்சர். Therefore, the greatest 6-digit number is equal to minus, the remainder is 279. Therefore, the answer is 999720. Therefore, this number 999720 is exactly divisible by 24, 15 and 36. Next, 8th sum. What is the smallest number? Then, when divided by 3 numbers such as 35, 56 and 91, leaves remainder 7 in each case. அப்படின்னு இருக்காங்க. ஒவ்வொன்றும் ரிமைண்டர், ஒவ்வொன்றுக்குமே ரிமைண்டர் வந்து 7 அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. அப்போ வாட் இஸ் த ஸ்மாலஸ்ட் நம்பர் அப்படின்னு கேட்டிருக்காங்க. ஃபஸ்ட்டு டேக் த எல்சிஎம் ஆஃப் தி 3 numbers, 35, 56, 91. தீஸ் நம்பர் இஸ் டிவிசபிள் பை 7 tables. 7 tables போட்டோம்னா 5 7s are 35. ஹியர் 8 7s are 56. ஹியர் 1 7s are 7, பேலன்ஸ் 2, 3 7s are 21. Now extra no need to write, but okay. Now it is the prime number, it one also prime number, this one also composite number. Divide 2 tables, that 5, 4 2s are 8, 13. Again 2 tables, 5, 2 2s are 4, 13. Now that all are prime number. Next, that LCM is equal to, LCM, what is LCM? Write all the factors, greatest exponents. 7 × 2 × 2 × 5 × 2 × 13 is equal to how many times? 2 2 power 3 × 7 × 5 × 13. 2 power 3, 18. 7 5s are 35 into 13. Multiply this number, we will get the answer 3640. But in this question, the given 7 is the remainder of each number. The remainder is equal to 7 for each number, each case. Therefore, the required number is 3640 plus 7 is equal to 3647. 3647 ala the over number in divide pannina. 35 divide pannamna the remainder namakku 7 varum. 56 ala divide pannamna remainder 7 varum. 91 ala divide pannamna remainder 7 varum. 9th question. Find the least number that is divisible by the first 10 natural numbers. Least number enna nu ketukanga, that is LCM enna nu ketukanga. 10 natural numbers. What is the natural number? Natural number start from 1, 2, 3, etc. 10 natural number means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We want to take the LCM of these 10 natural numbers. Now, two table. 1, 1, 1 2s are 2. 3. 4 la 2 2s are 4. 5. 6 la 3 2s are 6. 7. 8 la 4 2s are 8. 9. 10 la 5 2s are 10. Again 2 table. 1, 1, 3. Because this is the odd number. 2 la 1 2s are 2. 5. 3. 7. 2 2s are 4. 9. 5. Again, 2 table. 1, 1, 3, 1, 5, 3, 7, 1, 2s are 2, 9, 5. Now you put 3 table. 1, 1, 1, 3s are 3, 1, 5, 1, 3s are 3, 7, 1, 3, 3s are 9, 5. Now 5 table. 1, 1, 1, 1. 1 5s are 5, 1, 7, 1, 3, 1 5s are 5. Now, 7 table. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 3, comma 1. Last 3 table. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Now, take the LCM. Therefore, LCM is equal to, write these numbers, 2 into 2 into 2. How many times 2? 3 times 2. 2 power 3 into 3 how many times? 2 times. 3 power 2 into 5 into 7. Multiply these numbers, 2 power 3, 8. 3 power 2, 9. 5 sevens are 35. We multiply these numbers, we get 2520. Therefore, the least number is 2520. That's all. Thank you, students.